All right, guys, welcome to World of Tanks. Tonight I'm playing a Russian tank destroyer, SU-152. And actually, this map is pretty decent for tank destroyers. As long as you can stay hidden and don't get lit up, you're in pretty good shape. And there you have it. It's actually a pretty good little battle. 4 kills. Ooh, got lots of medals. I got a hand of God. Fire for effect, duelist, fighter, and mastery badge second class. I'm second from the top damage on our side. Nice battle. Thank you, guys. See you next time. Hit that like button and hit that subscribe.